guys. Hey there, how's it going? It is Fangs, and welcome to another reaction video I'm going to be doing on my channel here today. So many of you may know, or maybe you don't know because you don't follow my main channel, but I now have an OnlyFans account. So if you guys want to check it out, link in the description down below. We have a pretty good amount of subscribers so far, and it's been a good time. Although, of course, we all know what happens on OnlyFans. It wasn't started this way, but it also is now become like a huge thing for the prawn industry. I did say that incorrectly because I don't want to get bleeped. A lot of this might have to get bleeped while I'm doing it, but it started that way, and now it's starting to get that way. Now me, I put a disclaimer up. Whenever you first subscribe to my channel, you see the disclaimer, and it tells you exactly like what I'm doing at the time. Maybe things will change. Maybe at some point I will do like lingerie type stuff, but I'm not there to show my actual nipples and my boobs, right? It's not gonna be freed. I have children. They're gonna go to school one day. They don't want to have to see that. So I get comments still. I still get messages and DMs, and I'm going to read some of those on this video here today, react to some of them. I will bleep out the names. These people have paid to be subscribed to me, and I totally do not want to like put out their names or put them on blast or anything like that, but I just want to react to some of the ones, and so we're going to do that on the channel today. If you guys are enjoying this, thumbs up would be awesome. Let me know some other things to react to. Put it in the comments down below. Okay, let's do this. As you can see, the disclaimer pretty much says, and these are the things that you'll probably see. I'm not taking requests for single photos. It just blatantly says that out to you. I'm not doing it for single photos at this time, mostly because I run a YouTube channel and I stream and I have a family, and that's just a lot to be like, you know, there's a lot of people who do solo requests, and it's just a lot to have to try to figure out. So maybe in the future, that could be something in the future, but we'll see. Like when it comes to like, oh, a certain swimsuit or something like that, we will see. But it says requests for different things. Like, so video response to a question, like if someone wants me to, I will respond to any question you ask on there, minus if it's personal, without charging anything. Like you're like, hey, how's your day going? I'll respond to you. I respond to people on here. You're my only fans that are paying, so yes, I'm responding as much as I possibly can. But if you want like a something special, like a video response where I'm like, hey, and I like say something or shout you out or something, I do charge like $10 on there for that. Response to questions free, unless they're like, I have actually done these for $10. Oh wait, the sexual sounding ones, which I thought about it and I was like, I don't want to answer those. And I was like, you know what? I'll just charge $10 if they're going to want to have to ask those. And on top of that, I've answered stuff like that in YouTube videos in the past. So you could always just go back and probably try to find it in a YouTube video. My priorities might have changed since then. Requests for Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat follows are on there. Bonus content for bath challenges. So we do like the bath challenges is mainly what my OnlyFans is based off of. But then there's behind the scenes where you can see kind of how everything was put together, which is fun. Fitness and swim pics will be free. Like bath challenges every time are free. My everyday life pictures are free. Swimsuits, if you want a specific swimsuit, you know, someone can buy me a swimsuit if they want to, because that's what they want to see. But you know, those things aren't cheap. I do change them every bath challenge pretty much now though, so that's a big difference on here. And then, you know, you can watch me on caffeine. So they get that whenever they subscribe to the channel. Now this is a fun first one to take a look at, because this is like an actual sweet person. And if you wrote this, you know who you are. I appreciate this. Is, hey, I've been a long time viewer from the UK for ages, and I think it's awesome you've made this page. It means I can give back to you in a consistent basis and get some funny original content in return. Thank you and stay gorgeous. This person right here, I need this to focus back on me. He knows exactly what this page is about, and he's supportive and he's awesome. And I'm not saying names on here because like I said, they're paid. I don't want to give that out. I don't want to be giving that away type of thing, but you know who you are, B. Thank you for all of that love. This one for the whole world to see. This one's a good one that I see all the time. This is a good one. This is one that I used to get on YouTube all the time. A lot of these comments actually remind me of what I used to get on YouTube all the time. So this one says, can we see your and the answer to that question is, the most I will ever show of my boobs is pretty much like what you'll see right here, or maybe like some bottom boob, side boob hype. I don't care about that. You know, something that you would see on Instagram. I keep it classy. I am not, a lot of them, even if they say it, they're like, just, you know what, just go ahead and pull it down. I am not gonna show my nipples. Not even happy about them right now, to be honest. I used to be way more happy about them, but I just had a kid and things happen. They will go back to normal. I hope they did last time. Please tell me that they will this time. I don't know. But if you're these people, like JD, I'm not gonna do it. And it says it blatantly in the beginning. So this is like, it started off very nice. Like he said, like, you're hot AF. Which is like, that's a compliment. Anytime people say that, everyone's like, oh, what a creep, what a simp. But I'm like, you know what? That's kind of them, because there's other people in comments who will be like, you're so ugly, you're so old, all these different things. But you know, that's a compliment. It says, right now, you're hot AF right now. How comes you're not showing your bare you know? And I'm like, well, let's think about this. If I did that, for one, they're like a hidden gem right now. They're this hidden charm. And I don't know how people continue to get away, or they like can do this on OnlyFans, I guess because people want to see different angles. I don't know. But you have to like wonder and guess what is below, you know? You gotta, in your imagination, you have to wonder. But then once you just like do it, and a lot of people will be like, yeah, just like $20, I totally see your bare boobs. And I'm like, once I do that, then you've seen them, then it's done. There is no wondering. It is, you're probably not gonna come back anymore. And I mean, maybe, I don't know, but on there, you know, people will post like, hey, here's today's nipple shots. And like, I follow 4 people because I made a video on my main channel. If you didn't get to check it out, I reacted to some. So right now, until my subscription's up, I follow 4 people and I see what they put all the time. And it gets, I've seen Tana Mojo twerk and my eyes. Okay. Anyway, so that's the biggest reason, and mostly also because like I'm a mom. My kids, like I explained, they're gonna go to school, and you know, it's not bad if you're like, oh, my mom took like, you know, swimsuit photos, and they're like, oh yeah, your mom's like this, this, or that. But if they're like, oh, I've seen your mom's nipples, then it gets a little weird. Right to the point. He says, will you actually be going nude? An X. I think, is that an English thing? Do you guys like to put like X's at the end? I think that's like kiss, is it not, or something? You don't see that often here. I put no, haha, but bath challenges, fitness pics, and swimsuits, etc. You know, that's what I say to everybody. You can see I respond to people, even when they say that. I respond to them. And he put, all that sucks, was hoping to see your huge... But people love to call him the T-word. They love to call him the T-word. I don't know why, but I don't like saying it that much. Like, it's a bird's name, so I could think of it in that term, but it's the same with the P-word. Like, there's something about it that just kind of, like, eeks me, and I don't like saying it. I know, that does suck, but... You can see them in a swimsuit. The only thing you're really missing in a swimsuit is the nipple. And I don't know why people want to see nipples so bad. Like, everyone has nipples, but why do you want to see them so bad? Kind of like teetering on. I said that your butt was looking thick. Would love to see it in some leggings. This is like one of the ones where I wonder if this is another one of the feet thing I never understood, when people want to see people's feet all the time. But apparently leggings and like high boots are something that people like. I had a lot of questions on that. I'm like, I can easily take a picture in leggings. I wear leggings all the time whenever it's not, you know, 105 degrees outside. So that's not that big of a deal. Like, maybe I just need to, like, you know, show you. If you see my workout, I'm in leggings half the time. And squatting. but I see this message a lot, and I'm like, I mean, my butt is not big. I'm pretty sure I have a tiny booty. I don't know. Let me look. I feel like these are biker shorts. I feel like it's not. But maybe some people think it is. I don't know. That should have probably been an OnlyFans butt show there. God dang it! Fuck! And some people might think that charging for questions is like a little much, but this is one of those ones where you got it, like, they're asking for a lot at this point. It says, what do you do when your boyfriend, exactly, it's my husband, what did you do, or and what did he do to you, and did you ever breastfeed your husband when you was pregnant? For one, I probably, no, I'm just kidding. No, I've never breastfed my husband. I don't, like, apparently that's a thing. Is that, I guess so. Do you like taking it from behind? And then before you was pregnant, how was, like, what? Like, all of these are just kind of like, these are ones where you just gotta learn to ignore. That's a little, like, that's a lot. And they wanted to do this all for $10. They were like, oh, it's just one question, but many questions. And I was like, no, that's like 10, 20, 30, 40. Yeah, like, that's a lot of different questions. And I'm never going to be like, oh, let me just get super low. So this is what happens. Like, this is exactly what I'm not going to get that into detail about that kind of stuff. That's my personal life, okay? Doobie doesn't want me spreading that out there. No, but I did not breastfeed him, I promise. Hey, Fangs, so I've been watching you for a while now. Thank you. I appreciate that. And I was just curious, do you know you're kind of teasing the foot fetish people who watch your stuff when you show them on camera and open packs and stuff? Or is it just a random thing?
I had no idea for the longest time. I do know now that people have feet fetish. And I don't try to tease them and show it on screen, but, you know, a million people ask, like, do a toe pack opening, and then I do a toe pack opening, because why not? I always enjoy seeing your souls, so I'm hoping to maybe see some posts of them on here one day. Like, this is the easiest thing, and there are people, and I have nothing against these people. They just like feet. I hate my feet. I showed them on there, because, like, just, why not? Take a picture of my feet, not a big deal. I don't mind, but I just don't like it. But some people do, and I totally understand that. And some people really like the bottom. I always thought it would be the top, like the toes and the top, but no, it's really the soles of your feet. I need to be on, like, if you are a person who likes feet, I need you to explain it. I need to know what it is. Because mine aren't bad. Like, mine are actually, I wear socks a lot, and they're very smooth, I'm just saying, but... Yeah, this happens a lot on there. All right, guys, so that was just, you know, some questions and comments that happened on there. If you guys want to see, like, a part two to this, I don't know if this is going to end up getting, like, you know, taken down where it's, like, no ads on it. And then, I mean, I don't care if I get paid for it or not because it's not that big of a deal. But, you know, sometimes when they take the ads off, they don't send it out to all my viewers. But if you guys want to see this and you want to make sure it gets in that algorithm, hit that thumbs up button for me. Let's get this past 1,000 likes and we'll do another one of these. And, of course, if you're on there and you've seen your message, I'm not trying to be mean or anything. I did not show your name. I'm not giving in any of your information, but thank you for saying it. That's just because I was able to use it in this video. All right, that's going to be it for this video. And until next time, see you guys later. Bye.